Gods and goddesses, sprites and fairies, cartoon characters, short and tall, fictive beings overall, show us the way. Oh, wait. It seems our invocation must pause a moment for the gang anthem. We used to show this footage during orientation in the early 70s. We played Jimi Hendrix's version of it then. The audience, you may recall, had split in two about 1967. That was the only way half of us could watch this. Today, however, we have a happy concerto. Why? The king dies, the monkey cries, and therein lies a mystery. Or to put it another way, the self has two poles, the I pole and the we pole, like our north and south pole. I think it was Sophocles who said, "It's the poet's place to make clear the line between the public and the private things." He knew, of course, that the line is within the self, not outside it. Unlike the poor sophomore who torments himself with the problem of altruism, as if we couldn't be just as selfish for the we pole of ourselves as we are for the I. And that's what's so delightful about concertos. When the solo and the wee pole roll along together in their climax-seeking snowball of emotions. Finally, gods and goddesses, sprites and fairies, cartoon characters great and small, fictive beings overall, show us the way to both hew to the probable and not be afraid to take chances on that path we call in the body of life, evolution, and in our human conversation, growing up. Got up on the roof for my first shot. The only thing I forgot was the f-stops. Oh well. Someday the machines will think for us. We'll forget how dumb we were. My grandparents drove us to the Ringling Museum. We passed that arch that said, "New College." "What's that?" "Oh, I think they started a new college and didn't know what to name it. So they call it the New College." Well, that struck me as hilarious in the sort of deadpan Zen way of Gracie Allen. I don't know who had the last laugh. It was usually Gracie. Jimmy was in the Canadian Cavalry in World War I. So we'll dedicate our closing hymn to the religion of men and boys everywhere, war.
A man is away.